What's up, y'all?
Come get this commentary.
The best on these streets. I'm about to start the club up. Let me see who's here.
You guys, be sure to follow their TikTok. When I tell you this was the cutest, genuine, sincere, sisterly love I had seen from such young people in a long time. Paris said, "What is her name?" Okay? Well, honey, she finds out her name. So enjoy the rest of the videos, okay? And let's get
y'all. So this, I just want to say, bullying is not okay. So, London, you want to tell everybody what happened today?
That girl is talking about me in school and calling me ugly.
Tell me that girl so I can beat her up.
Paris, we having a serious moment right now, okay? I don't want you trying to fight nobody, okay?
Tell me her.
Paris, I said stop. Paris.
Tell me
Paris,
her.
Paris, so you just going to ignore me talking to you?
What's her name?
Paris.
What's your name?
Look at T.T. Paris. Paris.
What's her name?
London. Nobody should bully you. You are a very beautiful little girl, okay? And you're very sweet.
What's her name?
And London, when I told you about bullies and stuff, you got to stand up to them.
What's her name?
Paris, stop it. Okay, stop it.
London, tell me.
You want to know the girl name? Why do you want to know her name, Paris? Why?
London didn't tell me.
You ain't about to beat up nobody.
What's her name?
Paris does not like nobody messing with her sister. She get really upset. Paris?
What's her name?
Paris, violence is not the answer, okay?
What's her name?
We don't know her name, sweetie.
What's her name?
Try not to tell Paris that girl name, but she went over to that girl and she tapped her and said, "Don't put your hands on my sister no more." And I would do it again.
Paris, okay. Oh my gosh. And you found out the girl named Paris?
Mm-hmm.
What was her name?
Stormy. And I showed her the storm.
Paris, you know what y'all buy? I was gonna tell y'all what happened, but just never mind. But London, you okay now? Why your sister's hands are bruised up? And your leg.
Lakeisha pushed me down off the playground, and Paris saw her, and she beat her up.
Did you even help? Did you fight the girl back, London? London.
I was hurt.
London, look at me. London, you... Paris, stop. Stop doing that while I'm trying to talk to London, okay? And you need to quit fighting. Stop fighting, okay? London, you think it's funny? Because you got your ass knocked out on the playground. You need to start fighting back. I know you're not a lover, you're not a fighter. But London, I'm being serious. Or you going to keep on ending up with bruises like that? You understand? You have to stand up for yourself. Paris is your little sister, and it's okay for your little sister to look out for you. But look, little badass, you better stop. I think about it.
Why you be going to school putting your head on that little girl, Stormy?
Because I told Stormy to get her hands off my sister.
In London, why you ain't speaking up? Why you ain't taking up for yourself? Why parents always got to step in and take up for you?
Because she older
than me. Paris ain't older than you.
No, Stormy.
But she way older than Paris. Now what? What?
Paris stronger than me and taller.
So you let your little sister fight your battles? What we gonna do about that?
Well, that's it, y'all. This was the cutest thing I have seen in a long time. Comment below. How many siblings do you have? And which one out of the siblings is about less talk, more action? Tell me her name. She said, so I can go beat up. Oh, my goodness. I do not advocate violence, but I advocate coming to your siblings' aid immediately. You guys, thank you for being here. I will catch you all in the next video. Bye.
Get this commentary.